My mom and I stayed here years ago when I was just a little girl. The room looks exactly the same. Every morning, they'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
I'm a descendant of the ancients. That's pretty much it, really. Oh, but just so you know, that's not their actual name. They called themselves the Setra.
We who were born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
You know it.
Yeah, well, honestly, I thought that part was just a fairy tale.
Shinra thinks it's true. They've been searching for the promised land for a long time.
And they must think you can lead them to it. Can you?
Nope. Someday, maybe, I'll find it in me. But now, not even if I wanted to.
Even if you could, that land belongs to the... I mean, to you and your people. Shinra's after it because they believe it's rich in Mako. Mako they've got no right to claim. But they'll try to take it anyway, won't they? Greedy bastards will never stop. Okay, new plan. Y'all take Aerith and get the hell out of here. Me, I'm gonna go bust some Shinra heads.
Barret, wait. You can't do that.
Oh, great. These assholes again. Probably some Shinra science experiment.
Whispers. Perhaps best described as arbiters of fate. They are drawn to those who attempt to alter destiny's course and ensure they do not.
Like capital D? Destiny?
The flow of the great river that is the planet, from inception to oblivion.
And you're saying that that flow is somehow fixed?
Yes, for it is the will of the planet itself.
So if we're destined for a bleak future, these whispers will try to keep us on that course? Now wait just a damn minute. How in the hell can you possibly know any of that? Spouting that cryptic stuff, which could all be bullshit. I mean, ain't you a Shinra lab rat or dog?
I'm not a rat dog. When Aerith reached out to me, I found this knowledge of the whispers.
Listen to me. Please.
Aerith.
The Shinra Electric Power Company isn't the real enemy. It started with them, sure, but I promise you, there's a much bigger threat. I just want to do everything in my power to help. All of you. And the planet.
Aerith, what are you not telling us?
I'm lost in a maze, and every step is taking me further from the path. Every time the whispers touch me, I lose something, a part of myself. Follow them, the yellow flowers.
It's okay. We'll find a way out together.
Okay.
Aha! There you are!
Rick, what are you doing, man? Hey, guys, long time no see!
Wedge?
You're here?
You shouldn't be up and moving.
I'm feeling much better thanks to Elmira's cooking. Ah, but that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Listen, any moment now...
What was that? An explosion?
Anomalous tremors and temperature...
HQ's running the show this time. They're raising hell to try and flush out the president.
This complicates matters. That explosion just now put the whole building on high alert.
Non-essential staff are to evacuate. So now we're trapped in here?
Engaging lockdown protocol.
No need to panic, little lady. See? You can still move freely within Hojo's laboratory.
Find a way to the roof. An avalanche chopper will come to extract you.
HQ's bailing us out? I doubt it. Not after all the shit we've pulled.
I asked them really nicely. Like super duper nicely.
Thanks, Wedge.
Just get to the roof, okay?
I didn't ask him to do any of that.
Yeah, well, I'm glad he did.
Huh? I'm gonna still chew him out for it later. Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
Then we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
That elevator, was it this way?
Yes, his odor still lingers.
In the pods. Where did they go?
It stinks in here. Back there.
Now what do we do?
The one thing we can.
Someone's picking a fight.
So go give them one already!
Way ahead of you. No holding back. Let's hustle. Enough of you! Say goodbye. It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do. I'll put you on ice.
Calling fire.
Nice job. What? Shit! What the hell, Red?
Let's go.
Right.
Oh.
hell is this place?
Hojo's treasure. Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof. What is that?
Genova.
Mother. Together, we will reclaim our world.
I'm sick of this. Cloud?
Tell me, is it really you?
Don't deny me. Embrace me. A touching reunion.
Good. And thus is the hypothesis proven correct. I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
I'd better hurry.
Hey, you think Cloud's doing okay? He's been acting really weird lately, more than usual.
True, but it's Cloud. I'm sure he'll be fine. But what about you, Tifa? How are you holding up?
Huh? Oh, I'm fine. I guess this has to be the third ward, right?
Think so, but it looks like the door's locked.
There has to be something we can do. Let's look around.
Gotcha. Look! Now they can get across too!
We should let Cloud know. Cloud, can you hear me? We found the door to that ward he was talking about, but it's locked and we can't get it open.
All right.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before. I think we're supposed to do something with that.
A central terminal. Interesting.
We were fiddling with some sort of control panel. Do you see a way to get across now?
All right. We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
The hell kind of research is this?
The cataclysm that came from the stars. Genova. Hojo has devoted half of his life to her study.
I don't give a shit about any of that.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application of Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us, thereby facilitating their growth.
Huh. So this asshole thinks he can treat us like his experiments?
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them out of their misery. We must first find a passage that leads to the center.
Tough, but doable. Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn! See ya!
Here comes!
That thunder I hear?
No escape. Watch this. Let's do this. Need a light? Take him down.
Say your prayers. How'd you like that?
Not bad.
Wait a sec. Weren't the girls right by the door to the third ward?
There are four switches. One for each ward.
What the?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
Any one of Hojo's twisted creations could be in that ward. Be careful.
We will. See you in a bit.
Is this really the exit?
I hate that man, I really do.
So it's my turn? Why don't you lead the way?
Let me handle this.
You think now the others can get across too? Hey, Cloud?
Tifa?
We used the control panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. We're getting pretty bored anyway.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
To open the door first.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Stinks.
More of Hojo's experiments.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
No holding back.
Gotcha! About damn time!
Is that it?
Bring it home!
Let's do this. Come.
And don't come back!
I hope you're enjoying your experience.
Why don't you come down here and ask me?
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof. No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Hey! We ain't done yet!
It seems we have no choice.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
No holding back.
When have I ever?
I'm waiting. Whatever.
Want some more? I'm counting
taking
on
over.
You. Almost had me there.
Not looking good.
All right. Watch and learn.
Feeling good. Gotta be careful. Let's switch it up.
Yeah, I'll do it. Got a whole heap of land with your name on it.
I'm waiting.
Special delivery! for you! You got this!
Need to heal up.
I didn't say you could sit this one out. Want some more? Bang, bang! Come on! I've lived through worse.
You're better than this.
How'd you like watching your precious toys get torn to shreds?
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
Now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper!
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Be a good boy and keep the other pets company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
No holding back. Gotcha. I'm waiting. Keep it together.
About damn time! This is gonna stay!
Enough.
Asshole! Stay down, asshole!
Calling fire. Get ready. Need a light? Shit. Come on. I won't give up. Let's do this. Calling fire. You're mine. Yeah. Burn. Need a light? All right. Be careful. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Sup now? Keep pouring it on. Time to fry. Boom! Got it. Catch you sleeping. Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes. Come on, we're going. Get out of here. What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
Remind me, this ain't a hospital, is it?
Test subjects don't receive treatment.
They're enhanced.
Now what? Hey! Let us out! I remember you.
And he remembers us, I think.
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn.
Gotcha.
Bring in the heat.
Come on.
Ooh, gotta love it.
Gotcha.
Coming at you hard and fast.
No way. Can't move. No escape. Pushing it.
I'm up for anything. Joke on it, asshole!
Gotta be careful.
Tremble.
Steady.
I'll hang back.
Great. Come on. Whatever.
You can handle this.
Of all the times.
Bring it on.
Still in it.
Tremble.
Let's go. Let's do this.
You scared of something?
Test your mind.
See ya.
You will not break me.
Say goodbye.
That thunder I hear? Cha, still got a lot to learn. Fine. One step at a time it is.
I don't see any elevators around here.
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
Huh. What do you know? That's the door to the fourth ward.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut. So what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow. Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey! You okay down there?
Damn it! Red!
Shit! He can't hold them all forever!
Show me your
arm. You should call Tifa.
Right. On it. Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on! Why can't you cut a girl a break? Ta!
That was close.
Too much? Yoo-hoo! Here! You'll see. Do it. Someone looks kind of shaky.
Get fired up. Bingo.
Kinda hurt. This might be it.
No need to panic. Get him.
Too much?
I think we're almost done. Sorry.
Sorry, but I gotta.
That didn't need to be so messy.
You don't want to make me mad.
Nothing to worry about.
Go
Take
on.
Take the lead.
I'm coming. There. What? Tagging out.
Let me handle this.
Would kill for a shower.
Sorry for the wait.
Now, let's get this over with.
Bad. Disappointing.
Yeah. Huh?
No more games. It's over.
Let's finish this. You okay?
I am now.
Nice one!
Have Cloud and Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try. Yeah. We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we...
Hojo did something.
There's only one thing.
We unlocked it on our side.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Right. Now we head back to that door. We, made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Buckle up! that's enough.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work. Could this be a trap? Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
We don't have all day, you know.
I think it might be locked from this side.
Cloud.
Hey, you guys.
Hey. Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back again.
Yeah.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh? The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
the hell is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?